decision on exams in Uttar Pradesh universities on July 2. Online education in times of COVID-19, Venkaiya Naidu calls for bridging digital divide. Maharashtra government cannot regulate fees of private unaided schools. Bengal government planning to introduce lesson on COVID-19 in school syllabus. School leaving certificate, no immediate relief to private schools in Haryana. World Bank approves $500 million for strengthening school education in India. Kerala SSLC results 2020 declared pass percentage highest in 5 years. High Court says not MCD to pay teachers, can't blame Delhi government. Hyderabad District Education Officer warns private schools against fee hike. Ahmedabad has preschools embrace virtual learning, parents try to keep up. All schools entitled to collect tuition fee regardless of whether they offered online classes or not during COVID-19 lockdown. Safety and precautionary measures at Scottish High International School during COVID-19. Good evening and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where you get to watch the latest developments in education at the top of this hour. This is Chanvi reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Yogi Adityanath government will take the decision on whether to hold the university exams or not on July 2. The UGC will issue guidelines by July 1. The UP government will follow these and announce its decision on July 2. Vice President M. Venkaiya Naidu on Tuesday called for bridging the digital divide to achieve universal primary education and ensure equitable secondary and higher education for students. The Maharashtra government is not empowered to issue an order interfering with fee structure of private unaided schools or schools of other boards, the Bombay High Court said while granting an interim stay on government resolution prohibiting fee hike this year. The West Bengal government is planning to introduce lessons of COVID-19 in the school syllabus from 2021. Discussions have already started in this regards, a top official said, soon after the state education minister asked us a week back to think about it. The private schools of Haryana failed to get any immediate relief from the High Court as it did not stay the state government's order on the school leaving certificate issue. The High Court bench of justice Arvind Singh Sangwan issued a notice to the state for October 14 seeking response from the state government and made it clear. The World Bank has approved $500 million strengthening teaching, learning and results for state program on June 24 to improve the quality and governance of the school education in 6 Indian states. Some 250 million students in 1.5 million schools and over 10 million teachers will benefit from the program, a statement said. Kerala SSLC results 2020. The Department of Higher Secondary Education Kerala declared the state SSLC results on Tuesday afternoon. Of the 4.22 lakh students who appeared for the exams, as many as 98.82% have passed. The Delhi High Court on Tuesday came down heavily on the not MCD for not paying salaries to around 9,000 teachers in their schools since March and observed that it cannot keep cunning the Delhi government alone and it will also have to take responsibility. The Hyderabad District Education Officer has warned private schools against increasing any category of fees during the academic year 2020-2021. Issuing a circular, the DEO's District Deputy Education Officer and Deputy Inspector of Schools to initiate appropriate action against violators. On Monday, a public interest litigation filed a Gujarat High Court seeking a ban on online classes for children aged between 18 months and 6 years was taken up by the division bench. The direction to privately unaided institutions who are not giving online classes not to charge tuition fees for the concerned period is definitely discriminatory and arbitrary, the High Court said today. safety and precautions of Scottish High International School. Let's take a look. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, log on to our website www.dnn.com. Do not forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Janvi.